Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi CST থেকে কিভাবে হেক্সাগন তৈরি করতে হয় অস্ট্রোবন মোল্ডিং ফ্যাব্রিক ফ্যাব্রিক ফর এ রেকটেঙ্গুলার প্যাচ সেটা দিয়ে আমি আঁকিনি পুরো একটা হেক্সাগন শেপ তৈরি করব বিশ মিলিমিটার নিলাম ধরবো এক্স অ্যাক্সিস বাড়াবো আর ওয়াই অ্যাক্সিস বাড়াবো ১৬ মিলিমিটার জিরো থেকে এটা হাইট দেবো -8 +8 অর্থাৎ 16 millimeter height is the origin mean axis from 0 to 0 point minus h plus h and height of the patch 1.6 millimeter give you 7 millimeter length. I'm using hair material like beads. Or hexagon. No. If I use hair triangle, and another triangle is there. Then it has a shape even here. So, like this type, it is a triangle. Now I'm adding a triangle here. Center is there. Press escape. Triangle. Radius is using here 7 by 7 center temperature 10 with center 0 here 10 with center 0 and the same height 1.6 millimeter. The fourth triangle I'm using here a segment option. Triangle has only the arm, that's why I'm using here 3 segments. As a group, it's using preview of the bits. When meditating here, the triangle, one arm, is not the same as the rectangular piece. Rectangular patch arm. So I'm going to increase the wide radius because this is in a y axis 8 millimeter. Oh, it is approximately near of the rectangular patch arm. Zoom in here. Maybe it's for the patch, so I'm 8 y radius 8.05 8.07 0.09 So maybe x is 0.85, and then it's okay. Triangle is down. Now select this triangle and transform and select it slightly to 5 mm because of the rectangular pairs was the 10 square unit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 3.6, I'm trying. 3.6, okay. I'm thinking. Hexagon is not 2 minutes, so 3.5 was not accurate, and minus 0.1. Now just add it. So select it, transform, and again translate it. And I'm using here mirror because if I want to add another triangular pencil inside, and mirror triangle we need here. So I do need to select the copy option and x-axis over mirror. Let's save center. Now I'm unmarked in save center. And then it's semi equal. Looks like a mirror, a copy of a triangle there. Okay. Now is a triangle. There's it. Now select the rectangle and triangle and edit boolean. So with a triangle, thanks for watching.